What's up, you guys? It is Luca. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a fantastic day, my friends. I hope that you honestly just enjoy today so much because each day on this earth is just such a blessing. And I hope you guys are radiating good vibes because that means that good vibes will come back to you, my friends. Too much. Hey guys, so it's Luca here and I am back in this wonderful location. I have not filmed a video here in such a long time for you guys and I kind of miss it. We're gonna be doing a haul today. So I'm just so excited because this is definitely the largest haul that is going to be on my channel and you guys ask for hauls all the time. So like I'm just a people pleaser and I do what you guys want. So here I am. The last haul that I did was a thrift haul and I honestly let myself down. I had like 4 items and I just ended up talking way too long on each item. Basically, I hated that video and I hated how it turned out and I'm better than that. So I kind of splurged a little bit. I mean, I guess you could say. I'm just going to hop right into this video. I'm doing a behind the scenes of me filming this video. If that's something that you would be interested in, go check out my vlog channel. I love filming vlogs for you guys. I just love vlogging and everything like that. So just go check my vlog channel out. Also follow me on Instagram if you want and my Twitter. I really love talking to you guys and I'm speaking so fast right now because I can't. Oh, another thing that I wanted to say is that this is a collective haul. I did not all buy this in one shopping trip. If I did, you would definitely have permission to be concerned for me. You also might be asking Luca, like, you seem a little bit more than normal. And this baby right here is responsible for that. Boy, is coffee good. I went on a coffee cleanse for a minute. I pretended I didn't miss it, but I missed it, and it's so good. Okay, I honestly don't even know where to start, man. I don't even know where to begin. I went to PacSun, and I like PacSun, as you can see here. It's one of my favorite stores, but the thing is, I only really like the Brandy Melville section. So I don't really like PacSun, I just like Brandy Melville. So Brandy Melville, if you're watching this, please notice me. I'm out here, and I'm giving you some business, all right? The least you could do is just notice me. So the one thing that I actually did get from PacSun, the store itself, are these little jean shorts, all right? And these are super, they're kind of like mom jean style because they're kind of loose. They're not super like form fitting. Another thing is, I don't know if I'm gonna try all these things on because I would literally be trying things on for like an hour and that's just a lot of work, man. YouTube is a lot of work, but maybe I'll give that to you guys if I really feel like it. They have different designs on the back. It's like my wild side here and my angel side over here. Angel devil. Next thing. Now moving on to Brandy Melville. I got this little top here. It's such a pretty blue color. Such spring hashtag vibes. Loving it. Next thing. Got the same shirt in yellow. I got this on a different shopping trip because I was like, you know what? I love that shirt so much. Wearing it so much already. I'm just going to go ahead and get the yellow one. I actually don't really like that much. I may return it. It's kind of a weird yellow color. I don't know. It kind of washes me out. I'll get back to you on that one. Comment down below if I should keep this or not. Appreciate your opinion. Next thing. Maybe I'll just include it because whatever. I got this, you know, I'll do that later. It's fine. Next thing. Black jean skirt. Kind of annoying because it has buttons all the way up and I have to unbutton like 3 every time I go to the bathroom, but you live and you do what the skirt, you know, is made for. I got mom jeans. These are the classic Brandy Melville jeans. I did kind of have to go on a diet to fit in these, but I'm doing great now, baby, and I fit right in here. Can't wear these to school because they are so high-waisted. I will have to button them down every time I sit down, but again, what can you actually do about it? Nothing. Moving on. I hope you like how fast pace moving because I'm not going to talk about the item because you get it. You have eyes, and I don't need to, you know, waste your time with that sort of stuff, so I'm going to get it done, baby. Next shop that I went to is, oh, I got more stuff from Brandy Melville. This tank, I've been wanting this. This was on my Pinterest outfit board, all right? And I take my board so seriously that if I see something that I see on my board, then you best believe I'm getting it. So I saw this on my board. If you don't believe me, go follow my Pinterest. It's Luca Whitaker. Yeah, it's this cute, you know, cami thing. And I actually got this after, okay, wait for it, after I purchased these pants. The problem with these pants is they're so cute. I love them, but nothing really went with them, you see, because I don't know, I just didn't own that much stuff. Then I saw this and I was like, they click. They're like brother, sister, you know. These are so comfortable that I just want to never take them off. Thank you, Brandy Melville, for everything you do. Again, I'm here. Shout me out, whatever. It's fine. Now I'm going to be moving on to what I got from the app called Dote. Dote is such a cool app. I'm in love with it. And I usually don't really give free promos like this, but Dote really has a special place in my heart. Again, Dote, if you're watching this, I'm out here, you know, I'm just doing my thing. So, you know, like, it's whatever. But basically, it's like a shopping app, and you can see, like, what other people are wearing, and you can buy it straight from there and add it to your cart. So they have a bunch of different stores on there, like PacSun, Brandy Melville, travel, all that good stuff. And you can just add it to your bag and then get it all at the end. Like, it doesn't matter if they're from different stores, it can all be in one purchase. Does that make sense? So it's really helpful and I love it. So shout out to you, Doe. My Doe account is Luca Whitaker. You guys can like go shop my outfits on there because you're always asking me where they're from. I may or may not be doing a giveaway on there soon. So definitely keep your eyes peeled and go follow me if you want, because that giveaway may be coming up. You can also shop everything that I got like on this video. I put it in a little folder called Faves or My Faves. I don't know. You'll find it somewhere.
And I also forgot to mention that you can use my code KOMG if you want $5 off, and I get $5. It's like a win-win. Take it or leave it. I'm just putting it here.
So the first thing that I got from Doe, I think is from PacSun. They are these red Adidas track pants, and I needed these for a video. So I just searched up like red Adidas track pants and then they came up. So it was pretty fun. I love red. I'm kind of in a new red stage of my life where I just kind of need everything that's red. Not really sure what it is. I think it's just a very cool color and it's very like eye-catching. And you know, I love my attentions. No, I'm kidding. They're definitely like a statement, like black and white. No, I'm not that basic. Sorry. These were like $70, but I mean, all right, then I got this. I actually just ironed it because it was wrinkled. So that's why it's on a hanger. I got this from Brandy Melville and this is just such a cute basic white top. I tried wearing this to school and I kind of regret it because my whole stomach was showing and the whole day was just like a fight to not get dress coded, and I regret that. I definitely do, but it was kind of one of those things where I just kind of wanted to be myself and like channel my creativity through my outfits, and this is the only thing that went with those red Adidas pants, so I just went ahead and did it and I didn't really care. Yeah, definitely was not in dress code. Can't really undo that, but my outfit was kind of slaying, so can't say I regret it. I kind of regret it. I regret that. Next thing I got, again, it's red because red is just kind of my color now. I don't know. It says Catalina Island on it. It's again from Brandy Melville. It's so cute. I love it. Moving on. I got this little tank again from Brandy Melville. I can't wear this to school either, but school is wrapping up, so it doesn't even matter. But it's just this cute little rainbow. Love it. Loving it. Hashtag summer vibes. Feel me? Okay, move on. I got these socks because socks are just a statement. You need them. And these were only $4. And so I just went ahead and I really love them because they have little frillies. I love the little frillies and I feel like they really add the extra oomph to the outfit. Because someone out there will look at your shoes and then they'll notice your socks and they'll just be like, wow, like she's kind of put together and I kind of would be friends with her. So yeah, so you'll basically get new friends by wearing these socks. Just saying, you should probably follow my advice. Next thing I got, baby, is these. It's only one, Luca. This is from Nasty Gal, and I never really shopped there before, but I needed this again for a video. So I got this little tank. This is from Nasty Gal. It's super simple. It's just honestly like a halter top and nothing really special about it. I don't know. It's really soft and comfortable, and it was only like $7, I think. The very last but not least thing that I ordered through Dote is this little bikini top. This is so cute and very high quality. This is from, I think, Toby.com. I have never shopped there before until this point. I really do like it because it's just nicely fitting and it's very comfortable. I already have worn it a lot in like Instagram photos and stuff like that, and I'm really liking it. It's super basic, but sometimes basic bathing suits are just what you need. Next thing, Urban Outfitters. I picked up. I hate it when like beauty YouTubers are like, so I picked up, like, no girl, you were in that store for like 2 hours. Don't even act like you just like picked it up. At least I don't. I literally just stand and stare at it, and then I have to stand and stare at it longer when I actually try it on to see if I actually want it, because it's just a big decision and I don't play around with my money. So I didn't just pick it up, okay? I don't have a segue to anything right now. It's just kind of like the joke has ended and stop. It's this black Calvin Klein bra. This is so comfortable. This may be one of the favorite things in my closet right now because I love plaid. It's such a trend right now, and man, it is such cute plaid. I love it. The baby blue color, the little pink stripe, and this was only like $30-$40. And when I picked this up, I literally thought I hit jackpot because $30-$40 is so good for like a cute skirt, especially in Urban Outfitters, because you know they like to bump those prices up, ladies and gentlemen. And sometimes you just not trying to blow the bank. I got some things from Sephora a while ago, but I thought I would include it because, you know, we're just here and might as well. So the Sephora bag is like super cute. Love it. You're doing great, Sephora. Again, if you would like to sponsor me, I'm just out here. So I got this Ole Hiring Riskin. I don't know. It looks like this and I definitely pronounced that wrong, but this is such a good moisturizer. I definitely was not a big moisturizer gal before this. I didn't really get the point of it, but when I met this baby, when I got a sample of her, boy, was it a game changer. And let's see, I have the receipt. This was definitely expensive. I think it might have been $40-$50, which is so, so pricey, especially for just a moisturizer. But let me tell you, this is, in my opinion, the best one I've ever tried, because it literally feels like silk going on your skin, especially in the morning. It's just a little bit cold, and then when I dip it, just it feels like my skin is like baby skin after that. If you ever want to invest, put your money into something that will make your skin softer, then go for it. I just say go for it. Life is too short. Just blow your money. Then I got this CC cream by It Cosmetics. I don't know. I just kind of wanted it for the summer because it is SPF 50. Plus, it is very full coverage. Like, it actually looks like a foundation, which is the one thing that I don't really like, because I just don't like looking like I have foundation on. But this is good for if I like, I don't know what it's really good for. Yeah, it's CC cream, so I have a feeling it does something good for your face. The only thing I don't like about it is how it is not matte. And I feel like if I don't set this with powder, then my face looks very oily and just gross throughout the day. So I prefer my CoverGirl matte CC or BB cream, which is what I have on now, because it just like makes your face matte and I never look sweaty. But this is good for if I'm just chilling at the beach and I need some SPF in it. And I apologize if I'm talking a little bit fast right now. Honestly, like, this is me, and if you can't deal with it, then just turn your speed down or something. I don't really know. It's not my problem. That was a little bit harsh. Love you guys. Love you. Love you so much. All right, so I got a lot of shoes. I kind of went off, to be honest. One day I woke up and I had 3 pairs of new shoes in my closet, and I was just like, whoa, sister. No. I don't know. This kind of is a problem, because I feel like I'm kind of starting to have a shoe addiction. It's also kind of not a problem, because I needed new shoes and I have never liked shoes. Something about me, a little bit of a fun fact, Luca Whitaker fun fact, you know, you just learn more about me every single video. It's crazy like that. Probably all the way up to this year is I've never been a very big shoe gal. I've never really paid attention to shoes. This year, I've just kind of been noticing them more often. And I kind of like how it can pull an outfit together. Before, I literally wore my white Adidas every single day. Like, every day. No shame, and I didn't really care. I kind of upped my shoe day within the last, like, couple weeks. A wave blew over me, and I just found the need to buy every shoe that I wanted, so I did. First pair of shoes that I got, I actually have been seeing these on Pinterest, and they're super retro. My mom actually said that she owned like the exact same pair when she was younger, which is so cool. They are the Nike Cortex. I ordered it off of their website, and they were only like $70. And again, they're red, because I'm obsessed with red now. The next pair of shoes that I got, these are a little bit dirty because I have been wearing them, and it has been a couple weeks since I got them. They are the Adidas MDMs. I got the gray pair, and these are pretty comfortable, but they're not as comfortable as the next shoe that I got. I got these bad boys, okay? And these are the nicest pair of shoes that I've ever purchased. And these were about like $180, I wanna say, which is so much for a shoe. These are the Nike Ultra Boost. I don't know, that's just what it says right here. I saw these in the 602 store and I thought they were just so pretty. These are so comfortable. I wear them mostly for working out and like running. I'm kind of scared to get them dirty because they're just like so nice. If I change to like a regular tennis shoe to these, I feel like I'm walking on clouds. It's crazy. These are kind of boring, I have to be honest with you. They're like just workout stuff, but don't click out of the video because sister needs good watch time. Sorry, just stay. Hang in there. I actually got these because I am a part of the cheerleading squad. That's not right. The cheerleading team at my school. Yeah, you're kind of looking at a cheerleader right now, so whatever. It's actually, like, fine. Like, I'm working on it. Okay, so first pair I got, these Under Armour. These are super slick because they have pockets. Don't really know where these pockets are, but I just know they're there. Oh, right there. And then I got these blue shorts. I don't know. They're just blue. Moving on. Then I have these Adidas shorts that are mint green with stripes on the side, and they're super minty. Moving on. Oh, I actually ran out of stuff to show you guys. Wow. I literally felt like I just took my wardrobe and like showed it, and I feel like that's what some people are probably gonna think. They're probably gonna be like, yeah, like when YouTubers don't have anything to film. And I just like pulled out all my closet. I was like, hey guys, today I'm doing a haul. I'm sure someone has had to do that before. But no, I seriously bought all of these like recently because I'm crazy and I have a problem. So So I'm gonna sign off. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new to my channel, I would appreciate it if you hit that subscribe button. Join the fam. We are so loving and so welcoming. If you want, you can follow me on Instagram and Twitter and add me on Snapchat, but no pressure. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.
So what do you want to be when you grow up?
Michael Jackson.
I just wanna throw my hands. I just wanna mic with a stand. I just wanna catch one glance. I just wanna see.